Prom, welcome to the Dubai Open. Last event of the year, you must be looking forward to a great finish.
Yeah, it's very good to come back in Dubai again, and this is I think it's an important week for me as well. Try to get myself to the second of the other Emirates and winning the tournament and be the first person to win in the Dubai Open.
How's the game feeling, especially the back?
Yeah, my game is feeling okay, but just, a little bit, still a little bit pain on not on my back, just on my hip flexor. And it's start getting better and better every single day, but still working on with Philippa this week. So I have to thank all the physio team to get myself play last week as well, and hopefully this week I will get better and better.
A new course as well at the Els Club Dubai. Mm-hmm. What are the challenges that you guys are facing out there on the course?
Well, it's the first time for every Asian Tour player, and I think the challenge on this golf course, you must hit a good iron shot because the green is elevated and it's like, it's running off the green. If you miss your shot to the green, but they a little bit kindly, because they set up the green softer and then they move some tee box. It's helped me as well because, the course is quite long. If it get windy, it's going to be very tough. But anyways, it's first time for everyone on this golf course. I think we have to work hard on the green and to get, to make where it's the good position to be, yeah.
Okay, thank you and good luck this week.
Thank you very much.